going to be big. Everyone will be off their heads drunk or getting there. But you do need to blend in, John.
Fuck blending in. I suggest you go as someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here.
So what exactly did you do?
Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The separatists don't know that, just my kill count.
You'd do well to sell some cigarettes or oxy. Any pills you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business, and business is a great disguise.
I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course.
Criminal gangs are expanding rapidly. Everything is for sale. Politicians are in on it. Everyone...
Excuse me, Raquel. Let's get back to it. Take out the guards, John. Find the keys and deliver the wine. Oh, and if you happen to stumble upon the gang leader, take him out.
Got it. Out.
Fucking bitch. I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
How am I gonna do that? They could be anywhere.
You tell me. You're the special ops guy here. Maybe ask one of those douchebags. Oh, and maybe you should drop that military look before you get to Kazuri.
Thank you. Get down now!
Do you think he's still out there?
Take cover! Everybody down!
Thank you. And the ship is still up there.
What's that?
Противник должен быть рядом. Обыщите периметр. Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
Thank you.
Got the keys.
Great.
Скандинавия знает, кто мы и откуда. На кубере